Good evening, this is Jan. I'm going to be preparing horse meat, to be precisely horse steak. And here it is. This is quite lean meat and it's quite a lot. Over 350 grams, so I will not be hungry tonight. Now horse meat is considered quite healthy. Well, of course, red meat you cannot call really healthy if you compare it with seafood or poultry. But anyway, it's got a lot of vitamin B and iron. Just take a look at these beautiful cuts of meat. I'm gonna season them first. I'll start off with black pepper. Quite a lot as always. Nice bit of sea salt. Cumin, very fragrant, goes very well with all kinds of meat. A little bit of thyme for that herbal flavor, that green spice. Then a little bit of olive oil. Gonna rub that in. Like this. And I'm gonna do the other side as well. As a side dish, you gotta choose the right vegetables. Mushrooms, which are technically not a vegetable at all. They're very earthy, very gamey in their texture, in their taste, in their flavor. I love mushrooms. And for real vegetables, there's a radish and broccoli, which is very healthy and very green. It's red, it's green, a lot of color. I am actually going to start with a side dish, that is the mushrooms and the vegetables. Mushrooms first. In a hot pan with olive oil. Just about time for the vegetables to go in. Add some black pepper. And oregano to all these vegetables. And I turn down the meat to a simmer because I need to concentrate on the meat. For horse meat you need a quite hot pan and lots of olive oil or butter because the meat is very lean, so it does not have much fat. That's why you need the oil. When the heat is on the right level, you just put in the meat. Two minutes per side. Horse meat, medium rare. Oh yeah. And there is a gamey structure. Can use some mushroom with that. Nice combination. They say that horse has a sweeter taste than beef. Well, yeah.
Yeah, you might say that. It's similar in taste.
It's kind of red on the inside, I like that. It's very juicy meat. These vegetables are nice. Especially radish goes very well with this meat. And so does broccoli. So what wine would I recommend with this? Well, I'm drinking Corbière from the south of France. One of my favorite wine regions, Corbière. This one is a blend of three different grapes: Grenache, Syrah and Carignan. Gives much spice, some fruit as well. Especially the spicy bit goes very well with this dish, where I put some black pepper on it, and the meat. If you want to eat horse meat, you really should include mushrooms, because that combination is good. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. And remember, keep on enjoying your food like I do.